Transit Arts. Hello. So, let me put that down. Oh, thank you. So we are the Transit Arts Band. I am Katarina. This is Andre. He'll be on guitar and bass. And this is BBX. He is on
the beatbox.
The beatbox.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's in my pocket. Thank you. Dun, dun, dun,
dun. Walking down the street, meeting people that I meet. Walking down the street, and I see you from afar. You call mine. You look so divine. I wanna know what's going on with you. I wanna see how you live. I wanna be with you now. I wanna know how you smile. I see you.
That you have just been hearing are a couple freestyles that we're just doing for you, and so we're going to
improvise
another one.
Wanna go to a place
Thank you very much.
Do something. I can do something really quick. Okay. This face mask is very uncomfortable, so bear with me. Hi, my name is Andre, and I like to do stuff. Just stuff from time to time in my spare time. Can I do some stuff with you guys real quick? Sweet. So, I'm going to sing a couple of songs, if you don't mind. I hope you enjoy them. Here we go. Pretty good. That was Autumn Leaves. It's a jazz standard. I like to listen to a lot of jazz standards. I think they're really a part of history, American history as well as Black history, you know. But can I do like another song for you guys? That'll be okay. Okay. Shout out to all the grandmas in the world. I'm just saying that right now because this is all the grandmas in the world, especially my grandmother. And all the women in my world and in the world too. I tell this story. I'm obligated to tell this story anywhere I go. I have to, or else my grandma gonna throw a cane at me. So one day, it's kind of necessary. I'm sorry. One day, just by myself, just doing my thing, right? And my grandma comes near me and she's like, "Baby, can you do me a favor? Can you sing Grandma's Hands for me? I would love for you to sing Grandma's Hands for me." And I'm like, "Yeah, Grandma, I can sing Grandma's Hands for you." So I sing Grandma's Hands, and it helped me be more comfortable in my singing and myself. And so I started to sing in front of like a few people to many people to 100 to 500 to 8,000 last year. I was blessed to be part of an amazing event. So I always have to shout out my grandmother and all my aunts and my mothers who helped raise me and my brother. And this is my way to tribute towards them. So Grandma's Hands by Bill Withers.
Grandma's hands clapping church on Sunday morning. Grandma's hands played a tambourine so well. Oh, Grandma's hands used to issue all the warnings. She say, baby, don't you run so fast, might fall on a piece of glass. There'll be snakes up in the grass. Grandma's hands. Grandma's hands soothe the local unwed mother. Grandma's hands big this time and swell. Oh, Grandma's hands used to lift her face and tell her, she say, baby, Grandma understands that she really loved that man. Put yourself in Jesus' hands. Grandma's hands. Grandma's hands used to hand me a piece of candy. Grandma's hands pinned me up each time I fell. Oh, Grandma's hands, boy, they really came in handy. She say, Maddie, don't you whip that boy. What you wanna spank him for? He ain't dropped no apple core, but I don't have Grandma anymore. When I get to heaven, I'll look for Grandma's hands. Grandma's hands. Grandma's hands. Mm-hmm. Grandma's hands. Mm-hmm. Grandma's hands. Grandma's hands.
So. Yeah, shout out to all the grandmas in the world. All right. I could do one more thing if you guys want me to. If anybody else want to jump on, you are more than welcome to. Dab on them. All right.
All right, so is it cool if I beatbox for you guys real quick? All right, cool. So just going to turn this up a little bit, give myself a nice little volume boost. So you heard a little bit of what I was doing earlier, but... I'm going to pull this down. This makes it a lot easier for me. So everything you're about to hear is going to be 100% all from the mouth. I promise. Are you ready? Want to hear the music, bump up the volume. If you want to hear the music, bump up the volume. If you want to hear the music, bump up the volume. Okay. All right. I'm going to try doing a hard one. I haven't done this one in a while. So let me turn this up a little bit because I'm going to need some volume for it. All right. So I want to see some hands from you two. Guesses. How many sounds do you think I can make at the same time? You don't know? No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Five.
Okay, five. Okay, we're going to start with level one at the same time. Here we go. Okay, I'm going to pause that real quick. If I mess this up, it's because I haven't done it in a while. So here we go. Do one more. Is that cool? All right. You guys want to see how fast I could go? All right. Go ahead. I hear you. All right. Level one. One. One.
Wow, Mickey, you're so fine.
I'm just kidding. I'll turn it all red up here. All right, well, thank you guys so much. I go by the name of BBX. I beatbox and stuff. I also DJ and produce electronic music and stuff, but I love to beatbox. Kat, yeah. You want to do anything?
We can do a roar.
Okay.
It's okay, you can change it up a bit. Any Aretha? I could. I'll pull up the lyrics and I'll sing it for you. Was that what you like? Okay.
Let me know when you got it, G.
Where? Dre, shoot, I'm about to look up some Aretha.
Yeah.
Can you do another song?
Sure.
I'm pulling her up.
Another song, let's see. This moment's sweet again. We will say goodbye until the last minute. I'll hold out my hand and my heart will be in. For all we know, this may only be a dream. It comes and goes like the ripples of a stream. So love me tonight. Tomorrow's made for some. Tomorrow may never come. For all we know, which is. Not my guitar, but sorry about that. Something happened to my guitar. So. It came out of tune. But that was For All We Know. That's another jazz standard. So, are we good? Are we ready? Or no?
Not yet.
Not yet? Yeah. Okay, cool.
All I need is like a couple seconds.
Oh, okay. Sure, this is in the
room. I gotta look up a song on YouTube.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What was it called?
Natural Woman. It's one of my favorites.
You guys doing today?
Is there any of these
hot?
Any of these that you wanna pick?
I understand that.
Hold on.
This would be like a great day for some tea, some iced tea. No, that's fine. You don't have to make any. I'm just that's something my grandma would do. What my grandma does when some iced tea, she would sit on the porch. You know, she has chimes. So she would just listen to the chimes and we just talk. So, yeah. Good, good,
looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had had to face another day. Lord, it make me feel so tired. If I ever met you, life was so kind. But you're the key, you're my peace of mind. 'Cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman. When my soul was in the lost and found, you came along to claim me. And I didn't know what was wrong with me till your kids helped me name it. And I'm no longer doubtful for what I'm living for. If I don't make you happy, I don't need to do more. 'Cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman. Oh, baby, what you done to me? You make me feel so good inside. And I just wanna be so close to you. It makes me feel so alive. You make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman. You make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman. Thank you. Yeah. So again, I'm Katarina. This is Andre, and that was BBX, and we are the Transit Arts Band. I hope you enjoyed yourself. Yeah. Thank you.
Transit Arts.